Hi, it's Daniel Hill with 30 Things I Learned by 30. And number four is to lead by example. If you're going to be a fast growth entrepreneur, you're going to develop a group of followers, you're going to build a team, scale a business, and take the business forward, one of the things you need to get a hang of very, very quickly is leadership. There's a big difference between leadership and management. Number four is about leadership and the importance of leading by example. Essentially, if you set the bar here, your team will execute and deliver around here. However, if you set the bar here, they're going to execute and deliver around here. Whether it's your dress code, your attention to detail, your drive, your ambition, your focus, your work ethic, your productivity, whatever it is that you bring to the table, whatever it is you want to instill in your team, the qualities and skills and attributes and contributions of you as an individual, think about what you bring to the table, those attributes as you as an individual will be directly reflected in the people around you. To enable you to lead by example, start to identify the key traits which you want to see embodied in your team, in your culture, in your work ethic, in your performance, and really make sure that you're the first one pushing that forward, driving it and publishing it to your audience, to your team, to your business, to your culture, to your communities, whoever it is that follows you. You need to make sure you lead by example. This is far more effective than targets, than management, than disciplinaries, than carrots and sticks. Leadership is one of the strongest skills that you can achieve as an entrepreneur. And I'd really encourage you to start to think about what traits do you need to be practicing in reality. The challenge with this is, as an entrepreneur, as an individual, you'll always have times where you don't want to live by those traits that you want to see in others. The aspirations for yourself, the characteristics you wish you had. It's very easy not to live by those traits. This is where the what versus why mentality comes in. If you know what have you got to do, turn up early, deliver at the highest level, execute, do what you say you're going to do, all of these leadership traits. If you think what, you know, the what is, I don't want to do it, I can't be bothered to do it, I don't feel like it today. Don't think about the what, think about the why. And the why is because you need to lead by example. If you're not the first one in the office, if you're not going to be dressed and presented well today, if you're not going to do something you said you're going to do, if you're not going to present to the best of your ability at a meeting, think about why you're doing that, and the reason is to lead by example. If you can lead by example, set the bar, and operate at the highest level, you can pretty much guarantee your team will follow shortly behind. So number four is lead by example.